SaaS business strategy has the ultimate goal of creating a business competitive advantage based on cost or value, positive differentials in the industry. Corporate strategy pursues a corporate competitive advantage. The sources of such advantage may vary on the basis of the kind of portfolio that results from the diversification strategies put in place. Basically, two main typologies of business portfolios exist: a correlated portfolio and a non-correlated or conglomeral portfolio. In a correlated portfolio, the business areas show similarities in the customer needs satisfied, and the products and services sold are operationally related. In a non-correlated portfolio, such correlation becomes blurred, and products and services offered are apparently unrelated. Usually, the real-world cases of business portfolios do not strictly belong to one of these categories. Real portfolios are a mix of the two extreme solutions. Then, what are the pros and cons of these two kinds of portfolios? And how are they related to the notion of corporate competitive advantage? In a correlated portfolio, the following advantages emerge: operational synergies, like economies of scale, economies of scope, and critical mass; sharing of resources and competences; and similarities in markets and customers. The disadvantages refer to higher risk, related to the fact that all markets are somewhat similar and will enjoy the same positive or negative trends at the same time; and high managerial complexity, due to the need to rethink, redesign, and aggregate activities and processes to merge different SBUs and actually make scale and scope economies happen. In a non-correlated portfolio, the following advantages emerge: risk diversification, since different businesses will experience different performances and trends; the so-called bank effect, as cash-generating SBUs will be used as an internal bank to feed cash-absorbing SBUs within the corporate portfolio; better use of top human resources, since the presence of highly skilled and specialized professionals will be justified by the chance to make them move from one SBU, market, or country to another whenever they are needed; also creating diversified career paths; and sharing of infrastructural activities common to all SBUs, like planning, administration, finance, and control. On the contrary, there are some disadvantages, determined by organizational complexity due to merging companies speaking different languages and traditionally covering unrelated markets and customers; cultural heterogeneity, as different companies bundled in the same portfolio could not share the same key values; and few operational synergies, limiting the ability to pursue scale and scope advantages. To wrap it all up, corporate competitive advantage, that is, the ability to outperform competitors thanks to different strategies at a corporate level, stems from operational synergies within correlated portfolios and/or financial synergies within non-correlated portfolios, related to the bank effect. Corporate managers should use both these levers wisely to formulate an effective corporate strategy.